Brothers and sisters, may you be filled with the knowledge of the resurrection of Easter. May every area of your life be opened up to the realization that he has risen. And may that revelation of that reality impact and impart every single area of your life. May the Lord bless you, and may he keep you. May he make his face shine upon you. May he shed his countenance upon you and give you peace. Amen.
We have often asserted, and we affirm it yet again, that no fact in history is better attested than the resurrection of Jesus Christ from the dead. It must not be denied by any who are willing to pay the slightest respect to the testimony of their fellow men.